established.
Professor said you haven't slept 3 nights in a row.
I don't wanna.
Sleeping pills? A bottle of vodka?
Better say, a vodka with sleeping pills. You know how I hate that. My brain is my castle.
I know. When I was a kid, I was always amazed that my brother was scared to sleep in the darkness. Mom used to keep the nightlight on. It was comic for my brother, while disturbing on me. Light died up my imagination. For the same reason, I didn't like books for kids. They had pictures, colorful ones.
Unrealistic.
Exactly. Books from my dad's library looked much more engaging. History, medicine, theoretical physics. Science doesn't try to make the world look brighter or harmless. It doesn't misrepresent life or truth. It simply states the facts. So I've learned what I should be prepared for. And I've also discovered something. A monster acts naturally in the darkness, and so it's easier to be examined. While in the light, it puts on a mask which makes him unpredictable.
It means dangerous.
Very dangerous. More to that, it is the light that makes us monsters. Do you see what I mean?
More or less.
Can I turn off the light?